had many good days in my life, but of course, like everyone, the day you marry and the day your child, or in our case, a child, or in many people's cases, children are born there, they're probably the most important days. Yeah, they're the most important.
And that is the feeling that this foundation is giving to other people. Well,
the foundation does a wonderful job. It's also an area or a group of people, 16 to 40, that don't always get recognised. You know, with the younger children sometimes benefit a little bit more from charity events. So it's great what Bob Wilson and Meg have done.
My best day. Yes. I'm not sure I've had it yet.
Well.
I'm looking forward to it.
Well, I think so far?
Professionally, my best day was...
No, in your life, not professionally.
In my life.
Everything.
The birth of my children were the
really?
Two. Yeah. And then second, very close to that, was winning the league in 1989.
Can you imagine that feeling? This is the feeling that we are bringing to others through this foundation. Isn't
Absolutely.
It amazing?
It is amazing.
Well, thank you very much
my
for
pleasure.
Being here.
Thank you.
Very clearly, the best memory of my life as a sportsman, as opposed to being with my wife, you know, otherwise, if I don't say the wedding day or something, which is, you know, 50-odd years ago, I would say the day that we won the cup at Wembley to win the league and cup double. And I mean, that, you know, that's something that is very hard to replicate for the people who have our special days.
But you
but the best,
it's
I mean,
amazing.
I can, yeah, but I can tell you one that stands out. I mean, it was a Christmas and there was a lady who was in a hospice with time running out in her life.
Yes.
And she asked to be home for her Christmas, for her Christmas day, and to wake up on the morning to see her children playing in the snow in the garden. Well, we don't have snow in this country.
So what did you do?
We transported 2.5 tons of snow into the garden.
You're amazing.
And it was quite an amazing thing. And she was towards the end of her life, but she actually, there was a Santa, we had a Santa in the garden as well, and she actually, her quote was, "I now believe in Father Christmas." And it was really emotional for everybody who worked at Willow.
I would love to encourage everybody to support this fantastic association, this charity, and you are doing an amazing job.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I mean, it is the age group that's the different. We are young adults, which means between 16 and 40. Because there are wonderful children's charities out there.
Thank you.
Best day of my life.
Yes.
Apart from when my first child was born, I think the best day, when I talk about my career, has got to be at Old Trafford in 1978, and we beat Manchester United 2-1 as a third division team, and they were first division, and I scored both goals. That was a phenomenal day. There's nothing better than a dream. As a kid, as a boy, you want to play for your country, and when that happens, when that call comes, and you are playing for, you know, that England have chosen you to play for England, it is the best feeling in the world.
But they chose you because you're amazing.
Well, they chose me because I was doing quite well at the time.
And not just that, and people tell me about your personality is quite remarkable, I must say.
Best day ever must have been when I was very young.
Okay.
And when England won the World Cup in 1966. Mm-hmm. Football-wise, that was my that was the best day ever.
You see that feeling that you had that day, you are making possible for people through this foundation.
Absolutely.
Isn't that amazing?
That's what that's as a youngster, I was only probably about 10 then, 9 or 10, and that stayed with me, that feeling, for the rest of my life. But no, it's a wonderful charity, and what you
it
know,
is.
I've been working with Willow for a long time.
We're encouraging everybody to collaborate and to
it's
be
fantastic.
Here.
Fantastic.
Thank you.